The principle of least power states, choose the least powerful language suitable for a given purpose, which sounds counterintuitive at first, but it's kind of like Occam's razor again. Don't multiply entities. So the problem is that when you've got a powerful language, that power usually comes at a cost, that maybe it's more fragile or it's not as universally supported. When you've got a universal, ubiquitous language, it might not be as powerful, but it's probably going to be more robust.